Christine Blasey Ford, a clinical psychology professor living in California who is professionally known as Christine Blasey, says a stumbling drunk Kavanaugh pinned her to a bed, groped her over her clothes and covered her mouth with his hand at a party in the suburbs of D.C. in the early 1980s, when they were both teenagers. Kavanaugh has denied the allegation, and the Senate Judiciary Committee has proposed a public hearing from both parties on Monday. Senate Judiciary Chairman Chuck Grassley, R. Iowa, told Senate Democrats in a letter on Wednesday that they had a fundamental misunderstanding of the FBI background investigation process, and that because Blasey's allegations are in the public arena, there is no longer a need for a confidential FBI investigation. Grassley said the Senate couldn't commandeer the FBI to conduct its investigation and that the Senate's own staff would be adequate. The FBI's investigation, of course, wouldn't be a criminal probe that could result in charges, since Blasey's allegation falls outside the agency's jurisdiction. In requesting a background check, the White House would essentially become the FBI's client, meaning it wouldn't be improper for Trump to ask the agency to take a particular course of action. The FBI's report on the matter would not assess the credibility of the allegation, but rather present the information to the White House. It's not unusual for the White House to ask for more information about a part of a particular nominee's background, and it could do so at the request of senators from either political party, said Rudy Marboni, a former Obama administration official now with the Brennan Center for Justice. This notion that the Senate has no power to commandeer an executive branch agency, I think, is not accurate, because they do have the power to persuade the president and the president's attorneys to conduct this follow-up, Marboni said. This kind of work can be done quickly. The FBI could even be able to conduct the investigation by Monday, argued Sarah Baker, a former associate counsel to President Barack Obama who now serves as executive director of We the Action, an organization that connects lawyers to nonprofits. This is really easy to do. This is a quick process, I don't think this needs to take more than a couple of days, Baker said. The only reason you don't ask is if you don't want the answer. The White House acknowledged on Wednesday that the FBI could and would, if Trump asked, look into Ford's allegation as a supplement to the background investigation it had conducted on Kavanaugh as part of the pre-nomination routine. SV Date contributed to this report. Ryan Riley is HuffPost's senior justice reporter covering the Justice Department, federal law enforcement, criminal justice and legal affairs. Have a tip? Reach him at or on Signal at 202-527-9261.